Straight from the hood. The way that he was living wasn't all too good. He went through awful stuff, like the neighborhood was tripping, got him off this stuff. But check this out, see, his daddy was a cartel, mama was a stripper. Mama suffered long nights, daddy kept the trigger. Ricky was a student still packing his lunch box, and all you heard was he missing his bus stop. They got him sweating, run Ricky, run Ricky, run. He starts losing his breath as his journey just begun. He only missed his bus about 39 seconds. About 5 seconds later, realized that he's stepping into a situation that he couldn't control. He sees a snitch named Jimmy coming out from the stone. About 8 seconds waiting to work for the walk sign. 8 seconds right after bumps into a field mine. A bully looks down, says, Ricky, it's been a minute. Now give me all your money and lunch that you packing in it. Ricky actually pees, physically starts to freeze. The bully's so mean he leaves a stain on his sleeve. Proceeds to take a walk onto the school. A clean uniform is part of the rules. Finally makes it to class, Ricky walking in fast. Gets tripped from a foot, the kids started to laugh. And he can't even fight yet. Entered in the office, principal, so what's the problem? Why you walking in the school all late with all the sobbing and crying? Literally smelled like something dying. He wanted to say the kids outside, but they would fry him. Ricky took the blame, principal called his mama, and then took his back home with all that drama. Now his mama was a drug addict, daddy was abusive, but the daddy was just like Ricky. Ain't nobody cared for his existence, always felt misfit. Another boy trapped in the city. The very next morning, Ricky's little thoughts got bigger. Daddy's gun while he drunk off liquor. Gets in the class, kids started to laugh. Ricky hops on the trigger, then he started to blast. Better hoop, better hoop.